it's pretty blonde.
So when he came out, did he have hair?
He did, and it was brown.
What?
Yes. And then lost it all, and it came back that color.
What? How did that happen? Okay, so we are going above the ears, all right?
Yes.
Now, you do know that's going to be a pretty dramatic change. I mean, because that's quite a bit off, you know.
As long as he still looks cute.
Well, he's always been, like, cute.
But, you know, I think like, so. Yeah, I think that's fine.
Okay. Because that's where the majority of his hair lies, is on the sides.
Mm-hmm.
You know. I'm just making sure.
Is that okay with you? Because you kind of want to keep it long.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
Okay.
I was more with the top than the sides.
Okay.
Paxton, let's turn around, man.
He's not going to sit still.
Oh. Say, I doubt very many of them do.
Nope. My sister broke today.
Hi, Paxton. Say vroom vroom.
Oh, you're following them.
Oh, get off. Here, get off.
You gotta sit in your seat. You can't drive a car if you're not sitting in your seat.
Okay, let's get these. These are so fun.
Why are you doing that?
That being silly.
Let's fix you, man.
All right, we're gonna have to tighten you up. All right, come on, it's just
oh,
he's just little.
Do you think he wants some graham crackers?
That... Oh, you want some crackers?
You want some graham crackers?
A little cookie, a bite. Dad got rid of those pretty quickly.
Well, when he comes in, we know it.
Why is that? What? There's a cup over there. You sit still, Bob?
Bye.
He can't see himself.
to see this other.
It's like.
Lexi.
Oh, be careful.
Hey,
bubby. Mama. Cracker.
Sit down on your hiney.
Yum, 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 yum.
Oh, he stuffed that. Oh, there's crackers on the floor.
Whatever works. He's adorable.
Thank you.
He really is. I've always wanted a blonde kid. I've always wanted to be blonde. It even happened for me.
He's about as blonde as they get.
That's true. I bet you have to wash with sunscreen too.
Yeah.
Be careful. You don't want to hit your head and be at a boo-boo. No boo-boos today.
Sister.
Is Sissy nice?
Yeah, I basically have three mamas.
Looking.
Yeah, that dim.
That look he gave me was like, no.
Boom, boom.
Little stinker.
Sit still. Boom. Sit still.
This is pretty cool, huh,
I think
buddy?
I've had, like, 3 French haircuts today.
Aw.
This is my third.
Yeah. Hey, Bethlehem, did you see what's on the TV? You see on TV? Movie. Like movies. Oh my goodness, you're so big.
Oh, I'm always gonna cry.
So big.
I'm really careful.
That's adorable.
Bless you. You're in the crackers?
Yeah. Did you see our first haircut package? Where you can get it for $24.95 for the whole thing?
And then, you know what else comes?
It comes with a little hair. We keep little hair from it. And we take their picture. And we write their name on it. And it says what happened for our haircuts. Details and haircuts.
You want to do that, Bubby?
Because their haircut costs $17.95 anyway. It's a thought.
Yeah, I'll think about it.
Can you go get Addie, Lexi?
Okay.
Can you go get Addie?
No, you said.
Go get Addie.
Addie, how many kids do you have?
Three.
Three.
Two older girls and then a little boy.
Oh, Dad looked out on the boy. Finally got that boy again. Hey, where are you going again? Hey.
Can you get him? Help pick him up.
Sister.
Oh.
trying to be surprised.
Uh-oh. Well, she wanted to be surprised.
Oh, you want to give that to him?
He's cute.
Uh-oh. Hey, you gotta come up here.
You're probably like the cutest little thing ever. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, let's. Sissy will get those, so you'll stop pointing
that. I don't
get
very many families that are just like all supportive. Yeah. I usually get one that's like, "Well, call me when it's done." Yeah.
He's a pretty special little boy.
Yeah.
Buddy. I'm so excited to just give me a cookie.
Oh, is that what it
is? Paxton. Can you drive, buddy?
Can you drive?
Paxton. Boom boom. Boom boom.
Paxton, careful. Paxton, what's over here? Can you see? Can you see?
Where am I standing?
He's like, I wish you'd stop. Hold on, Bubby.
Here, let's hold hands.
Oh, good job.
Yay, good job. Good job. Rocking the boat.
Okay, can you look down at those?
What are you wearing? Look at down at those toes.
Can you look down here? Is there cookies down there, Bubby? Did you drop some cookies down there? Did you drop some cookies down there? Did you drop them down there? Did you drop them? Down there? Are they down there?
Okay. I'm looking in the front here. Oh, his bangs are still a little long, huh?
Yeah, and we want those just barely out of his eyes.
What cookies?
Let me see his bangs.
Where's your... Give him one more, Lex. Give him one more to hold.
You didn't know you'd be involved this much, did you? You are a wiggly little worm.
Mm-hmm.
Are you a worm? Okay, now what do you think about that length from here, Mom and Dad?
It's good.
Yeah, I think that looks good.
Let me look at two things.
Almost done, Bubby. Almost done. Can you drive it? Just take the whole cup. So don't hold it again.
Give him one.
That was pretty.
Here, look straight.
Can you look at yourself, Bubby?
Say hi.
Alright. I think I got his neckline. I'm pretty sure. His hair's so light. What do y'all think? Is that good?
That looks good.
Dad,
you look handsome, Bubby.
Videotaping is good. I don't like being on videotaping. I don't want to be on videotaping.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye.
Say yay. Can you clap?
Yay.
Good job. Good job. You did good. You did good.
Can we see you, Bubby? Say smile. Will you smile for Mama?
Who's scary is going to put his face on it?
I think it'll be all right.
All right.
Smile, Bubby.
Can I use your
All right, go ahead and get him out, Lex.
All right, let's get this boy out.
Good. Good job, handsome.
Oh, you're very handsome.
Can I have a high five?
High five?
High five? Good job, Lex.
Say thank you. Can you say thank you?
He was an angel.
Always.
Let me see him. Paxton. 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 Hubbub.